The best place I've found for seeing agouti, which is a mammal, in Costa Rica is Las Cruces at San Vito, which is kind of in the south. I've been there three or four times and they always seem to be just everywhere running around the gardens. Well, that's a slight exaggeration, but I will see an average of five or six a day, and some of them I'm seeing sort of every time I walk past a particular spot. Here's a couple of videos I took on my visit in 2017.